someone to do this to me and call off this rush of energy, even though we know it's fake, because, see, if I don't do much, it's still not really good. It's perfect and good, but, you know, we're here to practice together. We're here to learn something. I'm not sure what it is myself. Power by myself and not understand. There it is, Mike. Thank you. And when, you know, I'm not trying to show like a cool casual. I'm working on the fact that I can, you know what I want to do when I feel like I'm happy. You know, get away and kill me. And I'm working on the fact that all of this energy emanates or originates from a single source. And all the problems in the world come from the fact that people that forget. Okay, so people. No, one. My mother pushes me out of that what I'm trying to show here is not going into a reactive modality. Not going into a reactive modality. But in a sense, truly listening to what's being said. Not interrupting him with all my chichiraro, cockroach noises, whatever I'm doing. Okay, here's one. Yeah, but wait, before you say that, I want to tell you why I did it. To really be able to hear what he's saying, not take it, oh my God, I am a jerk or whatever. No, I'm not jerk. Okay, why? What could I do to be a better person? Tell me what. And there's a reconciliation in all the anger and all the vitriol that we get so stuck in. Thank you. Just to say, it's fake, I'm not going to make you about the cost do anything, but just to say, you put yourself in a position where, you know, how could you blame somebody for that? Most of all, you stopped your own key, and I'm saying that will kill you. Not kill you in the death sense of your physical body, that will kill you in the sense of fulfilling your spiritual mission. Your game is equal. And yeah, of course, in an Aikido technique, it's that's a lineage where you're not good going a top or chain or pole or under picture or whatever. That's good, but and if you'd taken a roll, you'd have come up and we'd have been fine. We just said, oh, really, is that the way it is? Okay, I get it. And that's the resistance I'm talking about, that we're trying to overcome. I don't blame it, I feel the same way. And in a sense, I'm trying to save you from living in that spirit by helping you see it. And then, of course, you grab it, but I know you don't want to take it. And we can't help it. It's our natural reaction. Why do we train so long to recognize when it's time to go? You can still come get me. But it will lead us to our mind.